Hello ROS developers, welcome to the ROS in 5 minutes video series by The Construct, your channel for everything ROS. I'm Bayode Ademola, and in this video we are going to see another example of what a ROS node is, how to launch it and what it does. For this we are using the ROS Development Studio, a powerful online tool for pushing your ROS learning in a practical way. So let's create a new project and call it more fancy. Let's also put a description. And we open the project. So we need a couple of tools for this emulation, a couple of shell and a graphical tool. So let's get them prepared. So here they are. So the first thing we're going to do is to get ROS core started. We started the node we looked at in the previous video. You'll find a link to that video in the video description. The node is ROS out, and let's check that it's really there. ROS node list. So you can see that it's there. Let's see some basic info about it. Out, like we saw in that video, it's publishing some topics, subscribing to another topic, and providing some services. But for this video, we want to launch the node provided by the ROS wiki here, just to test a Turtlesim node which display an image you are seeing here. So we launch that here. Aha, so here we can see a surprise Turtlesim here on the screen. So let's maximize that we can see it a bit, the turtle. So let's get back. Now, a node is responsible for displaying this. So let's see if we really have a new node. ROS node list. Yes, we indeed have a new node called Turtlesim. Like is specified here, Turtlesim node. So let's see some extended info about Turtlesim. Wow, you can see for this case it has a lot more publications and services. And also note here that while the ROS out is subscribing to this topic, this is publishing to that topic. So basically the ROS out node just prints to the screen the output of other commands. So you can see that's why Turtlesim is publishing to this topic and ROS out is subscribed to the topic, to the same topic. So it grabs the output of the Turtlesim program and displays it to the screen. So why this Turtlesim node is responsible for showing us the image we have here and provide services, several services to show and manipulate the image. So let's see what happens when we stop the program. Control C. So for one thing, the image is gone because the service is not running. It was the service or the node providing that information, that the services and everything that for that image that we just killed here. So let's see if we can still get information about the node. Yeah, it's still there, but we also have an error here. And that was all. In this video we have seen a more fancy node, Turtlesim. In the previous video we saw this basic node that every ROS program must have. But before we go, remember to visit Robotics Ignite Academy, our online academy, where you find practical online ROS courses using simulated robots. No installation required. You will find a link to the academy in the video description. So, did you like the video? If you did, please give us a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every day. Either you like it or not, please share your thoughts and questions in the comments area. Peace out. Whatever.